Hi, it's Charlie Seymour Jr.
And this is Dr. Marc Kossmann.
And we're here with dentist Dr. Long Vo, following up on the interview that we just had that I thought was terrific with you and your wife, Dr. Julie Dow, about your practice and your thoughts for it and the growth and how you spend time with children and how children are so important.
Now we can spend our energy and our money giving them that service and the quality dentistry that they are willing to pay for. So I think doing things in reverse makes much more sense.
Absolutely. And you raise another great point, which is that, you know, people can, as professionals, any profession, but dentists, doctors, I mean, can have great people skills, but you only get to use those people's skills in general when people come through your door and you have that first consultation. And in many ways, that's too late, right? So you're
right.
Absolutely forward thinking and saying, no, I've got to actually bring myself out to where they are, where they're searching and trying to get the information on the web, so that I'm engaging with them where they are searching. In a sense, you are now using these internet tools to be able to be in everyone's home and everyone's office through their computer and build that relationship before they arrive at anyone's consulting room. Otherwise, you know.
And it's not even about the skills.
Exactly.
Because, you know, I don't claim to be better than anybody. I think
we have seen in some
of
your
things. Though we know that you are.
But other than that, go ahead.
Be modest.
But after 5 years of dentistry, I think you can say that every practitioner is
at least proficient.
Is qualified, right?
Yeah.
Right? So what makes a patient choose a dentist is really the personality and
mm-hmm.
if they like the person, if they think that person cares for me. And that's way more important than the clinical skill. So a lot of dentists, the way they market is, oh, I have this equipment, I can do this, I've taken this course, but then they come in and then they don't connect on an emotional level. So
mm-hmm.
then the patients, you know, they're upset that they put out the money for this exam and then they're not compatible.